Hi guys, it is August 24th, 2017. I received this word this morning. I'm going to go ahead and put it up. This is for the watchmen and the messengers. And I will go ahead and start. Please prayerfully discern this word and all words you hear. Okay, it says, my daughter, write my words. Encourage your brethren that have studied my word and my many signs and have presented them as ideas to many. My timing is perfect, my children. Of this have no doubt. Do not give up now and pay no attention to the scoffers and the mockers, for they will answer to me. If I had not encouraged your heart to set out on a journey of discovery, you would not be where you are. Your dedication to study has brought many curious minds into my sheepfold. Never let the enemy stop you from sharing what I've shown you. Though some expectations were found to be premature, I implore you to carry on. For I have much more knowledge to impart and many more puzzle pieces that will be falling into place sooner than expected. Please, my watchmen and my messengers, do not let the enemy discourage you through the scoffers. Do not let him win. I understand your hearts. I understand the disappointment you feel when things do not unfold as predicted. I see your hearts longing to come home to me now. Please refocus back onto me, and I promise that I will bring peace to your soul. I adore my watchmen, and I will sustain them with the will to continue in their work. Do not give up on me now, my loves. You are on the right path. You are on a path to my very heart. The signs in your heavens cannot be denied, nor can the signs in your earth. Your blessed hope still remains. Do not let the enemy steal my joy or my peace that passes all understanding. Refocus now onto my love for you. Abide in me, for I have not changed. I only see my children through eyes of love. You cannot earn my love, nor can you lose it. The only disappointment I have is in the true believers that have been bamboozled by the enemy. They are being used by the enemy to attack and malign my own. They will be shown the error of their ways soon, my loves. Let my Holy Spirit fill you to overflowing. Let him restore you and fill your hearts with my joy. My perfect plan has not changed, my loves, and the enemy will not know what hit him. Receive that promise. Cross the finish line at full attention with your heads held high. Do not fall in the shame of the enemy, for his defeat is history already. I love you, my watchmen and my messengers. Love, Yeshua HaMashiach.